गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे अवर टॉपिक इज इलास्टिक कोलिजन इन वन डायमेंशनल कोलिजन। कंसीडर टू बॉडीज ए एंड बी, मासेस ऑफ मासेस एम वन एंड एम टू moving velocities u1 and u2. Two bodies are collided and u1 is greater than u2. We taking a body A moving velocity u1 and a body B moving with velocity u2. Here body of mass m1, body A mass m1, body B mass m2 before collision. Body A, body B at the time of collision. जब ये collision होगा, at the time of collision, जब आपके पास u1 greater than होगा u2 से, then after collision velocity changes, body A velocity v1 and body B m2 at velocity v2. After collision, total linear momentum at before collision equal to m1 u1 plus m2 u2. Total linear momentum after collision equal to m2 u2 plus m2 m1 m1 v1 plus m2 v2. In elastic collision, linear momentum and kinetic energy remains conserved, so according to law of conservation of linear momentum is total linear moment equal to total linear moment before collision equal to total linear momentum after collision. We write this m1 u1 equal to m1 u1 plus m2 u2 equal to m1 v1 plus m2 v2. Then we write m1 u1 minus m1 v1 taking m1 beside here, m1 v1 positive, here m1 v1 negative. Then m2 v2 minus m2 u2. Or we write this m1 common here, u1 minus v1 equal to m2 v2 minus u2. That is equation number 2. According to law of conservation of kinetic energy, तो इसमें हमारे पास kinetic energy before collision से पहले होगी equal to होगी total kinetic energy after collision. तो हम लिख सकते हैं half m1 u1 square plus half m2 u2 square equal to half m1 v1 square plus half m2 v2 square. Taking half common here and cancel out half, two sides, and we write this m1 u1 square plus m2 u2 square equal to m1 v1 square plus m2 v2 square. Taking terms m1 here v1 m1 v1 beside, we add this m1 u1 square minus m1 v1 square equal to m2 v2 square minus m2 u2 square. taking m1 common, u1 square minus v1 square equal to m2 v2 square minus u2 square. We apply here formula a square minus b square. We write this m1 u1 plus v1 u1 minus v1 m2 v2 plus u2 and v2 minus u2. That is question number 3. From dividing equation 3y2 m1 u1 plus v1 u1 minus v1 equal to m2 v2 plus u2 minus v2 minus u2 and divide this equation m1 u1 minus v1 m2 v2 minus u2. Cancel out m1 m1 u1 v1 here m2 m2 and v2 minus u2 here. On solving this equation we write here u1 plus v1 equal to v2 minus u2. V2 plus u2. On solving this u1 minus u2 equal to v2 minus v1. This is relative velocity of approach or this is the relative velocity of separation. Or we write E equal to V2 minus V1 upon U1 minus U2. Here E is called coefficient of this situation or it is defined as the ratio between velocity of relative separation to velocity of relative approach. This is equation number 4. This is equation number 4. This is equation number 5. Thanks and have a nice day.